checking out this house for sale in Springville. Another one, two houses down right there, and this one, both just recently sold. Now this one. Coming in through the front door here, there's this entryway with the shelf. And then coming inside the house. Got a living room here. Kitchen off of it and a hallway. Got laundry, mechanical, and out to the backyard. Nice fenced in yard, garden, shed. So, one bedroom, bathroom, another bedroom. So this first one, small and narrow with a window out to the front yard. Could be a nice office or something. And the other bedroom. It's bigger than the first one, but does not have a closet. It is a pretty small house. So we've got this bedroom with no closet, the other narrow bedroom with a closet, the bathroom in between, the front room, the kitchen, laundry, and backyard. The storage is carpeted.